help thinking.
What?
We still do not know what happened to your dimension's Blizar.
We will soon. Then we can stop it from happening in this dimension.
Jump to the side.
Nowhere to go!
Hi, Warren. Is there anyone listening to me? No!
Warren? What?
Approaching the main drill.
Wow. It's been my lifelong dream to operate a drill 100 times bigger than me.
Really? That is very specific.
Specific goals are achievable goals.
Wombax robot, brilliant news. I decoded the message from beyond. Listen!
Finally, the reception. Listen, do not turn on the drill. The rift's damaged it. The drill destroyed our Blizar.
What? We just turned it on!
Take cover! Lockdown engaged! I can try a remote shutdown. I am bad at... Jeez!
Stupid freaking drill!
I thought you loved giant machinery.
I've had a change of heart.
Suspended in the drill beam.
I'll knock it out with my hammer. Yes!
There! Capture them and take whatever they are carrying.
Oh, you guys.
We must return to the other dimension quickly. Then, brace for impact!
Hello? It is your best friend, Jim. Please do not die, as I deleted my sad noises suite as soon as we became best friends.
Not now, Jim.
I wish I had a sad noise to play.
This is gonna sound totally weird, but the Morts used to tell me legends about someone on Torin 4 called the Fixer. If it's broke, the Fixer'll fix it.
Then I suppose we should see if the legends are true.
I can't believe we saved Blizar. How about we fix up this space quartz and save the universe?